Recently, I found a way to use my Game Boy as an instrument by using a MIDI controller. And now, I want to play my harp alongside it.
I'm going to record a sequence. That's going to loop.
I'll be adding a layer of white noise that acts like a cymbal hit. On top of that, I'll be running my harp through a bitmap.